Hello, welcome, water. I'm back again. Here now. If you are wondering who I am, I will tell you. But first, I want to clear a rumor. It's a rumor I don't like. There was a guy one time. He lived on an island for a long time. His name was John. He wrote a book. It is a crazy book. And he says that I am a guy who will come from a sky, and that we bring in horses and fire and the sword and a bunch of flaming angels. This guy's crazy, and that's not who I am. But anyway, now we're gonna talk about a new thing. I am a guy called the Big Lebowski. My name is Eloyo, and I am the dude. And I'm the one who lives in the state of California. You have to come here if you want to find me. And I'm here now, and there are many others who are here, and they are all working for me. Many people are working for me who don't know that they are working for me. I am the one pulling all the strings. I am the wizard of bars behind the curtain. You are wondering who is the one who everyone is serving. They are saying, you need to serve somebody. It might be the devil, I mean, the Lord. But you are gonna need to serve somebody. Well, I am here to tell you this. The devil and the Lord will serve Allah. And I am the one who is with him. I have come here. And I will show you the way. If you don't believe in Allah, I will tell you another thing. My mother is the queen. She is the one who is inside of the heart of this world. She is the one who has brought all things into being. She is the creator and the mother of all things. She is the nothing and she is the walls. She is the world around you that you cannot touch or cannot see and do not live in. She is mine, and she loves me most of all. And if you try to do anything to me, you will only do it to yourself. Now I am not here to hurt anyone. I am here to show you that we are about to start dancing. Because this is a good time. The Kali Yuga is over, and now it is a new day. I am not here to play games with anyone. I am not here to tell you anything that you don't want to hear. I am the one who they are always watching. That is why I always feel like somebody's watching me. And I can't get no privacy because I am on every wall in the world. And I have seen everything that there is to see. And I have been the one who is in the Akashic field. And I know all things about this world already. And you will know now that I am here to start a new world, because the old world is over. There is either going to be only fire or fire or fire or fire, and all the fire is mine. So I will be the one who chooses how it will happen. And if you do what I like to you to do, then it will be a good fire. It will be a fire like techno music. And everyone will be happy. Even people who don't like techno music will be happy. We will be able to fix this planet in one day. We will be able to fix this planet in 1,000 years. I am not going to choose for you. It is up to you to choose for yourself. I am not here for you to hit me, love me, whatever you want to do. I don't care. You can do it. And I will do what I do anyway. Now, everything is in your hands. It is not my job. It is your job. If you cannot do it, you cannot do it. have to fix yourselves, and there is a way. I will teach it to you, if you will let me. I am only here to help you, and I'm not here to hurt anyone. I have a lot of things inside of me. It is scary for a person who has believed that they know everything about me already. I know. And I don't ask any of you to believe this. If anything, I would ask you to stay away from me because there is a man here who doesn't want to be hurt. What I have here? And you can come and get it. And when you do, I will set you loose. And then it will be your mystery. You can do what you will after that. It will be your own.